progress.
The rat.
Where's the rat? Where?
Phil. I'm pointing.
It'll never happen again. Whoa. You threw it and it landed on it?
On that.
Wow. We got it on video too. We'll have to look at that later.
Tomorrow.
Yourself on. Where is it? What'd you hurt yourself on?
Ooh. Something.
You probably shouldn't have a band-aid on while you're putting your hands in water. I'm so sorry. You gotta be careful. What'd you cut it on? What do you think you cut it? I'll put another band-aid on it later, but this band-aid's gonna get wet.
Huh?
You're done playing.
I won't get it wet. I won't get it wet.
Even if you do, I understand you're playing with water. What? Sorry, that
It's a boat.
You know where a feather is? You know where any feathers are?
We don't have a feather.
Okay, let's see if this floats.
It
does
float.
Sink or float?
I think it will be on the top of the water.
We'll see.
Right.
At least for now.
It does sink. Does it sink?
I bet it will eventually, but it's working for a minute.
No, it doesn't sink. So it's a boat.
A little
bit more
of it. It's okay. to Rubble. You think Rubble's in this cup or no?
Let me see.
Think Rubble's in this cup or no?
Yes.
Mary went.
Alive.
Mary Tyler Moore. Are you done?
No. I just need a new bandage.
Oh, no. No, no, no.
Mary.
When you're done with your playing in water, you can have a new bandage. And wait, are you done playing in the water?
No.
Okay, well then it's not time for a new bandage. It's okay, I'll get you one as soon as you're done playing in the water. Just be careful for now. This is my life! Hey! Whoa!
water. I'm getting it out.
Your hands get soft in the water.
I know, I heard you. Your hands get soft in the water.